Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin finally wrapped up their Miami getaway. The 24-year-old singer and 21-year-old daughter of actor Stephen Baldwin were spotted boarding a private jet in Miami days after touching down for a PDA-filled vacation. The sorry singer was seen in casual clothes with his Bible close as he carried a Rimowa X Supreme Topaz multi-wheel suitcase through the airport. Hailey looked simple yet sexy in a gray cut-off tank top and baggy, low-rise jeans. She finished the comfortable-looking outfit off with some sneakers. The model wore her blonde locks in a tight bun. The on-again, off-again pair kicked off their fun-filled trip on Friday. They were spotted out and about at the W South Beach with friends, according to an eyewitness. Bieber was also seen with his arm around his stunning ex while hanging out on a balcony at LIV nightclub at Fontainebleau in an Instagram video posted early Monday morning. The clip showed the 24-year-old Despacito singer with his arm around the blonde stunner and according to TMZ, the duo walked into the club around 1 a.m. early Monday as they held hands and danced together and showed plenty of PDA. They also reportedly left the hotspot together at 3 a.m. while holding hands. The next day, the duo was all smiles as they soaked up the sun. The model was even seen helping a shirtless Bieber towel off as they relaxed on their hotel balcony. The two also made their way to church worships while they were on their vacation. Hailey was seen attending one with Justin, and he was later seen going to one on his own. This outing comes just weeks after Hailey revealed to the Sunday Times that she and Justin dealt with some post-split weirdness. "We didn't speak for quite some time and there was a lot of weirdness that went on," she said. "But we've moved past that." Baldwin continued, "I'd never been through a high-profile relationship like that. But it brought both of us to the realization that we just work much better as friends. He's somebody I really cherish. Now it's a very mature situation. It's good."